was playing on the field. Well, it's loud in there. What up with that? Let's go sit over there. Who's this thing at the comedy club over here? When I was in the Laughlin video, I walked 26,000 steps, and my gait is on average 33 inches. So I want to do the math on that. What a joy of Vegas. That's all right, you're allowed to sleep. All right, people. Good news, I like it. This music is stupid loud. I'm actually hot. Well, people, we did an afternoon. Like I said, the next, on Wednesday, most likely I'll be doing a walk on the railroad. We're at, we're at the Stratosphere. I'll most likely be doing a walk on the railroad tracks right behind the strip from the Rio. The encampment, maybe we'll help some people over there, and we'll walk as far as we can. I think the cutoff for actually safely walking is by the Wind Court. It stops kind of at Trump International. So I think we're going to do that on Wednesday, and I might do that probably a little earlier, because I don't want to be in the dark over there. So maybe like 1:30, so stay tuned for that on Wednesday. And I want to thank everyone for the kind super chatage. And I appreciate you, Don, for that 50 Bananarama. I think that'll be fun. Like I said, I haven't done that in like a year and a half. It was a long time since we've done that. I think it'll be fun. There's a couple things I want to do. I want to take the bus. A few things. While the weather's still nice, we have about maybe 8 weeks of nice weather, relatively speaking, from my point of view, before it hits, the 120s again. So we'll see. But in the meantime, I want to thank you for hanging out. And I'm going to invite you one last time to like, share, subscribe, especially hit that bell button, get notified when I do this again, 2 to 5 times a week. And if you'd like to support the channel, you can do that with some super thanks. You can click on any links in the description below. You can check out my channel partner, Olight, who helps out the channel tremendously. And I appreciate your guys supporting them. And Cash App, Venmo, all that stuff. I know you know, but I gotta say it anyway. So, and again, hit that bell button to get notified about when I'm gonna do that railroad walk. That'll be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to it. And I love you guys, and I appreciate each and every one of you. And I'll catch up on the chat in a bit. Hope you got last minute super chatage from Alan. Thank you very much for that $5, which I'm gonna spend right now. And love you guys. I appreciate spending time with me, and all of that. Nope. Bro, freaking out.
Bro, Frederick's out. Wow, that's kind of mean.
Yeah.
Ah. That's toxic. I remember trying to solo this place on the Death Knight for XP at the start of Wrath of the Lich King. Because a bunch of rewrites were like, you're going to do this faster than questing. Which, I did do a bunch of Burning Crusade dungeons for a bunch of the levels in Wrath. It was kind of like on and off, which was, it was a weird way to level, but it was kind of fun.
So,
I really hoping that person would be back. They just kind of left, you know? Because I scrolled up in chat, they didn't say anything, you know? I don't really remember. I think he reflects damage back when he does that. So you casting that spell there.
Wow.
Oh shit. There you go.
That's a one?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Nice, bro. That's a big wand. Yeah, I got one too. The only good thing is this hunter is level 69. And has with them some Northrend gear, so they're probably pretty busted. Oop, they're back. That's pretty good.
Screenshots from my awaiting shipment on my phone, showing these videos, guys. Exactly, yes.
It's funny not having the Paladin in the group. They have a lot more mana problems.
Oh, yeah?
Because he had something that was giving me back a bunch of mana.
Yep.
And now that is not happening. Not too bad, because I've been building up my healing gear quite extensively. There we go. There it is. It's just, you know, every video there's just some weird sexual thing in it. Just without fault. You know, I'll fail. There's an escort in this room, I believe.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't want to activate it now. Yeah. Understandably,
I
so.
I forgot about that. Thank you. bang bang.
Yeah, something's going on that's causing a fuck ton of damage. So, like, what other people sold it for, then? The thing that you're neglecting.
Like, everyone's questing his fires on.
Yep. I was going to say, I'd probably offer to stay with Andreal there. To help them kill those basic mobs at the beginning. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah, sure.
Because they missed the... Killed 10 of them. And there hasn't been any since. There's been like one. Yay! We have some Crypt Raiders here. Maybe you'll get 10 out of 10. Maybe there's more mobs, you know?
Yeah. Kim, she worked the computer, I worked the camera, or vice versa. I don't care. Which one? Huh? Okay, we're gonna take a nap. Okay.
Once you meet with a TurboTax expert who will do the taxes for you, more free to do, more taxes.
This is Agent Hunt. This is daily maintenance plus Fed Health support, empowering everyday performance, one day at a time. Start your day with Agent Hunt at athleticgreens.com.
So I got up and down and kept her on the side door to eBay system status.
How's it going?
Candace, all systems go. You're just crazy. You're just crazy.
So anybody watching this video, it is currently Friday at 1:11 p.m. in the afternoon Central Time. Did you remember having website difficulties on eBay or search difficulties at that time? If you're like me, you think everything's great. You're like Candace, you're stuck totally in the middle.
Yeah. I just blew my mind. I know.
I'm guessing Candace just happened to hit the wrong server and I happened to hit the right one.
There must be like 1 out of 100 that works and you're not going to be hitting
them. On both my phone and the computer.
Yeah.
Crazy, dude. Okay, here's the issue. I know websites. Websites have issues. It's just that's gonna happen. Things are gonna happen, right? Down detector knows there's a problem. We know there's a problem.
Yeah.
eBay has green checks on their status board all the way across. And look, I go to eBay for Business webpage. Look, their last post was 22 hours ago. Something about Valentine's Day.
Yeah, people buy a bunker for Valentine's Day.
Not right now, they can't, because they can't even search it. And look in the comments. Like, eBay for Business, your search is currently broken. It appears to be a site-wide issue. Book returns 0 results. Maybe you should read the rules, but doing the necessary updates and nobody wants or asked for it. Every time you update the site, you break it. Knock it off.
Mm-hmm. Ouch.
That's crazy. It's green checks all across the steps. I don't want to be that guy because I don't like all the negative stuff. But this time,
this is bad.
This is really, really, really bad. I hope they get this fixed quickly. All right. Okay. On eBay.
They're working on it.
So about a little over a half hour after I made that last clip, and Candace's search is now working. That doesn't necessarily mean it's working across the board for everyone, but it's working for Candace. So hopefully it was a short issue. I'm looking on like message boards and stuff. Everybody's freaking the F out. And still on the eBay status board, no change. That is just dishonest. Or they don't update that status. That status page that eBay has is pretty much useless.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
show you how this is a virus. And she is a black light reactor. Check this out.
Okay. to see if he was, has black light reactive. It is.
All right. Are we supposed to turn this in?
Wait. Just wait.
I'll wait.
Right. And it doesn't say on the
package. Nice six.
Welcome to Plastic Surgery Anonymous. I see we have a lot of new faces in this week. Working in a mirror factory is something that I can really see myself doing.
Turn in the quest.
Okay.
I don't have it yet. I broke my finger last week. On the other hand, I'm okay. People keep telling me I'm addicted to brake fluid, but I can stop anytime I want.
That's a good one. I like that.
How do you think the unthinkable?
Not bad.
But just because I get it, I don't mean it's
I think we'll be wrong on Tuesday afternoon.
That's what I mean.
Yeah.
Because today is the full day of being you listening, and then Monday will be just you listening, and then Tuesday will be me and you listening again. So that'll be like 2.5 of our days of listening. I think we're gonna get it done by then easily, no problem. Which is good. Then we can get back to the Beverly listing, the Beverly buy stuff.
Yeah, we got most of that.
Not really. I still got another Wii. I've got 3 more cameras. I've got comics. Yeah, a bunch of hats. I've got the golf clubs over there. So, yeah.
Reminds me of the,
we're going to try.
Those Star Trek kids.
Yeah.
Stuff,
dude,
hopefully we find some stuff. Planning on going to estate sales on Sunday. Hopefully we can find some stuff there. And,
dun, dun, dun. Oh, Larry's triggered. He remembers.
In the beginning of garage sale season, which is really the best time, that's when people are starting to spring cleaning to get that fresh garage sale stuff. But that's going to be it for this one. Thanks so much for watching, and we will see y'all again very soon. Bye, y'all.
Oh yeah, he's gonna go right over there.
Yep, he is.
I want to do something else. Taking down all of my listings from I am going to leave you on a cliffhanger. It just is a
these fuckers. Whoa!
Those all had very trending brands and styles.
Oh no. Oh no.
I will have the videos linked to the first two videos I purchased linked down below in the description. The first time I.
That's obnoxious.
And then the second time I spent 7 minutes.
Stone's not up. I can res you if you don't come in.
Okay. Kind of in the middle of the ring, almost to the.
It's just gonna be fast, I think.
Okay, dokie.
I'm so happy with it. I think there's some great stuff in here. Like I said, it's a lot of trending brands, a lot of stuff is going to sell quickly. And several items have already sold. So let's go ahead and get into it. We'll first start off.
Where'd you die?
A little further in.
Like,
so it's the final boss type of thing. So back.
Okay. I see you. Why are you out of range? You're right in front of me. I have to walk up to your corpse.
It's that druid res.
Just horrible. Lord Xeraxus. For one thing. That's hilarious. I had no clue why.
Yeah, because a couple of the guys, the tank died.
That's so annoying. Why? Like, this shitty fucking dumb shit. So stupid. What? Just retardation, honestly. Ugh, that just pisses me off. It's like, you do all that, and it's just like, low, for no reason. Just, oh, you don't get it. Lol. Oh, thanks for just fucking me over for actually just no reason. That shit, that's the type of stuff that sends me right to fucking a million. So I'm just pissed.